reenactment graphic, of course, of two slaves pushing a milliton to make flour in the bakery. These two slaves, all that could be donkeys, would grind this grinder with grain inside it to make the flour come up with little chunks of rock. Would you seriously make bread made by these two?